That's why I've got the gym to myself, by the look of it, though. It's good, isn't it? I've just been using the bike for 15 minutes. I've just used the cross trainer for 15 minutes. I wasn't using the treadmill because the last time I came here, which was a few weeks ago, because I've been swimming, because basically what happened was I was doing yoga and I hurt my knee. So that's why I've been doing swimming here for the last couple of weeks. But I'm going to gradually get back on the treadmill. So, yeah, I'm on this one. Yeah. Is the one I'm on? Well, it's the first time I've been here. Probably because it's a Sunday evening. I couldn't come earlier because I went to Harvester with Lee. And before that, I sold Star back to the lady I brought her off. Because what would I do if I come here? The thing is, the situation is that people shouldn't sell these dogs to single people that live in flats. It's irresponsible. You know, it's just irresponsible if you ask me. Because first I live in a flat. Second, I'm single, so what would I, you know? Well, I was supposed to say, imagine taking Star here, I'd say, okay, you can go on the treadmill while I use this machine, she can go on the treadmill. Do you know what I mean? It just doesn't work, does it? So as difficult as it has today has been, I thought I went to Harvest to try and cheer myself up. But as difficult as today has been, because I don't go there after, I haven't been there for about 4 or 5 months, not since Ian came up. As difficult as today has been, it's been the best decision for Star, because I'm not in. Earlier I was at the hospital with Lee, now I'm at the Liberty Leisure in Wychbold. Yesterday I was at Lee's. I could have took her to Leeds, but I was worrying about her on that main road and stuff. Plus she gets scared of buses as well. Ideally, with this woman, it's ideal because she drives, that's one plus. She has her own house, that's two plus. She has acres and acres of land, that's three plus. She has lots of other dogs, that's four plus. So I've got to accept that that's the best thing for her. So, there's one other guy here. So, please learn lessons, everyone. Please learn lessons.